everyone. Just following up on this T-square anomaly that was coming from the Bureau of Meteorology website here, actually coming from Sellicks Hill, which is not the Adelaide radar, but one just below it. Very interesting, they have two very close together. We have some video of the sky in roughly around the area of Adelaide from Kasam's channel. Thank you very much for sending that in. Please subscribe to this guy. A very welcomed spirit to our neck of the woods. And Rob sent this photo from Morphett Vale, which is in just near Adelaide as well, 14th of August. Thank you very much, Rob, for sending this in. It's very interesting to see what the skies look like around the time of these anomalies. Very grateful. Please don't forget that love is the highest frequency of all. Take care.